Hello, hi Maria, how are you doing?
Hello, thank you. I'm fine. Finally in Lviv because recently I played two events, European Club Cup and the World Team Championship. So now I am back home.
Yeah, wonderful. And for all those who do not know, Maria is a former world champion. She was world champion from 2015 to 2016. And it's an honor to have you at the Chess Super League. How excited are you for this tournament?
I'm excited that the league is about to start. I saw the list of the players, and it is obvious that there are many strong teams. So it's really hard to say who will be the winner or the prize winner. But I hope that everything will go well for my team. Of course, online chess a bit differs from over the board. So some unexpected results may take place, but I think that for my team, all unexpected results will be positive ones.
Let's have a look at your team. This is your team. It's called the Crazy Knights, and you have Hikaru Nakamura, Shashi Kiran, yourself, Marianne Gomes, and on the junior boards you have Aryan Chopra and Mridul Dehankar. Do you
Yeah,
know
perfect.
your team members? Have you like maybe you've played against some of them? What are your thoughts on that?
Yeah, I know all the players, but of course I haven't played against all of them. Probably I don't know well the junior players. Okay, it's because I take part in
Sure.
other usually. But I'm very glad to see Nakamura in my team. I hope he will bring many points.
Yeah, he's very
He's a
strong.
very strong player and he's one of the best in the world.
Right. And also, what do you think about the name Crazy Knights? I think it's one of the cool names of the team.
Yeah, you know, it's so funny because the first question I asked to the native speakers was why it is written through K, not through C, the word crazy. And so they tried to explain me a bit.
It's to make the K and K like an alliteration, but also because,
They explained me this in the
yeah.
same way. Now I understand.
But also because your owner, team owner, who is Biswa Kalyan Rath, is very fond of this word crazy. He uses it in a very fun way. Like whenever I have spoken to him and he wants to say very good or something like that, he will say crazy, crazy, something like that. So he likes the word a lot.
I see. Yeah, it's really interesting. I think that in my language there are also some similar tricks.
Yeah. Are you into stand-up comedy? Do you know that a lot of stand-up comedians like Biswa, who is here, who is the team owner, has is very much into chess since the lockdown, like since a year. Him, Samay Raina, who's part of organizing this event, they are into chess a lot.
I see. Okay, I don't know much, but probably you can tell me.
Yeah. It's like in India, there was a lot of people started playing chess because they started streaming chess. And so one of the organizers of the event, who's Samai, is also a professional stand-up comedian who started playing chess. And
Now I
many people
understand.
stream like video games and so on. He decided to stream chess. And then so many people who used to follow him as a stand-up comedian started playing chess because of that. And so it's been almost a year and a half. And it has resulted into this chess super league that is happening now. So Biswa is also a stand-up comedian who is
I see
here.
there are some pluses from the pandemic times.
Yes, yes.
Many streamers started to play chess, and now it is everything is connected. So it's
True.
really, yeah.
Wonderful. And what do you have to say about this rule of swapping? You are on board number three. Marianne Gomes, who is in your team, is on board number four. But you guys can swap if you want to. So she would go to three and four. Do you like this rule?
Well, I think that I played some leagues where it was possible to swap the players. I don't know what to say. Probably if it's only one board to swap, it's not a big deal. It's normal. But I mean, if you can swap the first board with the last board, then
Yes.
it's totally
No, it's not like that. It's only on board 1, yes. 2, and 3, 4. Like that, you can swap only there.
Yeah, I think it's okay.
It's interesting. Okay.
China League, it is very popular. Yes, that they want the Chinese players to
play against international
players. To play as the foreigners. So it's fine.
Wonderful. Okay. Maria, it's very nice that you will be playing in this tournament. I wanted to show the viewers one of your games where you made a very nice move here. It was against Joanna Dworakowska. And from your rating, I can see that it was a very old game. Like it's played many, many years ago. So can you tell us a bit?
I was very young when I played this game.
About this game, why is this your favorite game? Or you can say a favorite move here.
I didn't know, probably just because I was very young and I was calculating a lot at that time. And so when I saw this move, I was so fascinated that I understood I had to make it.
Okay. So to the viewers, guys, it's black to play. Try to pause the video and think what is the best move and look at this position. It's so, Maria, what's the word we use here? Yeah, we can say complicated, but then it's not so. We use the word crazy. The position is so crazy.
It's simple word. Yeah, complicated.
You can use it anytime. You know,
you should use a stronger one.
So the position is very, very complex and crazy. You have to find what's the best move for black here. And after you found it, you can resume the video and Maria will tell you the answer. So, Maria, what did you do? Did you take the queen? Did you take the bishop? Or what was your move?
Well, I started to calculate the move b5 and I was impressed by the consequences and I made it in the game.
Amazing. So tell me one thing. If you take here, that does not work. Because maybe queen d7, right?
Yeah, there are many things to calculate. The b file is very dangerous. And I think with the move b5, I somehow close it a bit. So there are no cb or rook b7.
Yeah. And still on the board, this is hanging and this is hanging. But you found the move to play b5. So guys, if you found this move, well done and congratulations to you because this was such a nice move. Before we end this interview, Maria, I want to ask about the team of your sister as well. Anna is also playing in this tournament and she's playing for the team Ruthless Rooks. So what is your feeling? Because at some point, you may also play each other.
Usually I play in the same team with my sister, but I remember times when she played for the Slovenian Chess Federation. So at all team championships, we were in the different teams. Mm. Well, for me, everything is fine. I think that I even can play with her, right?
Yes. Of course, when Ruthless Rooks will play against Crazy Knights, and if swapping does not happen, it's quite possible that you might play her.
It will be funny that we stay in the same town and we play each other.
You both can maybe set up a chessboard and play over the board 15 minutes game as well.
Yeah, just put the camera here so everyone will see.
Yeah, but Maria, thank you so much for your time and also taking part in this event. We are very grateful that you're going to play in this, and all the best to you as well as Crazy Knights.
Thank you so much. Yeah, I'm very glad to be invited. Hopefully it will be a wonderful event.
Thank you. Bye.